अरे दादा मेरे को पेट में
दो मिनट
थोड़ा मागे
आशा जी, यहाँ देखिए यहाँ देखिए यहाँ देखिए
सर,
आशा समर
अरे यार चलो रुक
अवार्ड जब मिलता है तो अच्छा ही लगता है और ये अवार्ड मेरे लिए स्पेशल है क्योंकि रेड्डी साहब ने ये रखा हुआ है, इन्होंने सब किया हुआ है और ये यश चोपड़ा जी का अवार्ड है, इसलिए मैं यश जी के बहुत नज़दीक थी, बहुत सालों से मैं जानती थी उनको, नया दौर के वक्त से जानती थी और हमारा घर का संबंध बहुत अच्छा था, तो ये अवार्ड मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा अवार्ड है। मेरा फार आनंद झाला कारण सगळे अवॉर्ड खूप असतात, सगळे अवॉर्ड असतात पण एका माणसाचा, आपल्या ओळखीच्या माणसाचा ज्यावेळेला अवॉर्ड मिळतं आपल्याला त्यावेळेला फार चांगलं वाटतं। त्यांच्या गोष्टी मी सांगणार आहे आतमध्ये, मी ज्यावेळेला बोलीन त्यावेळेला, कारण त्यांची माझी खूपच ओळख होती, आणखीन ते माझ्याशी चेष्टा बसकरी पण करायचे, आणखीन सगळं मला सांगायचे, कारण आणि डायरेक्शनच्या वेळेला ते गाणं ज्यावेळेला घ्यायचं असतं त्यावेळेला ते सिच्युएशन समजून कसे सांगायचे, कसे ते त्यावेळेला डायरेक्टर म्हणून कसे होते, भाऊ म्हणून कसे होते।
आणि एकूणच आजचा प्रसंग खूप मस्त आहे, कारण तुमची जी लाडकी व्यक्तीमध्ये रेखाजी पण इकडे आहेत, त्या दोघी कसं आहे?
रेखाजी यहाँ पर है, अच्छा आई है वो आने वाली, अभी आई नहीं होगी वो लेट लगती है, तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, मुझे सबसे अच्छा लग रहा है कि पैम भाभी मुझे मिलेगी, यश चोपड़ा जी की मिली, रेड्डी साहब मुझे मिले हैं बहुत सालों बाद मिले हैं और सभी अच्छे लोग मेरे को मिलेंगे आज फिल्म लाइफ के।
नमस्कार,
सोलो
अच्छा जी दादा भिडू
काम
अरे
थैंक यू।
फिर हाँ मिलते ना वैसे
मैडम
राजा
भाई बोलो
मैम सोलो नहीं आपका मैम सोलो आपका सोलो
मैडम सोलो
जितना ऊपर करो उतना ऊपर मुझे
करना
पड़ेगा सर मुंडे नीचे करना
मैडम मैम ले
सीधा जी सामने
मैम डाउन डाउन लेफ्ट सामने
हेलो मैम
अरे मार
मारा इसे ही सामने सामने
मारू
मैम यहाँ पे
थैंक यू मैम खाली
अरे माले जी
रेखा जी
एक्चुअली आशा जी के लिए मैं क्या बोलूँ शी इज टू बिग टू ह्यूज एन आर्टिस्ट एंड अ पर्सनैलिटी फॉर मी टू से एनीथिंग आशा जी को तो हज़ारों अवार्ड मिले हुए हैं पर ये जो अवार्ड है ये बहुत प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड है क्योंकि यश चोपड़ा जी की याद में है ये उनकी मेमोरी में है और मुझे लगता है कि आशा जी ट्रूली डिज़र्व करती हैं ये अवार्ड तो उनको बहुत बहुत मुबारक मेरी तरफ से और ऑल द बेस्ट और आई एम ऑनर्ड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ द ऑफ दिस फंक्शन एंड ऑफ द ज्यूरी ऑल्सो थैंक यू सो मच अनु एंड शशि रंजन एंड थैंक यू सो मच सुबी रमा रेडी जी थैंक यू
अरे जाना उधर क्या कर रहा है
भाई गलत है
थोड़ा राइट ला
न्या इथे न्या न्या समोर इथे न्या समोर थैंक यू मैम हाँ हाँ ओके
बराबर
बराबर
होना है मैं
अरे ओके 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 मैं
संभालो संभालो अपने आप को
पीछे आ गया ना इसलिए हां बस 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 ओके ओके
सर
आपके लेफ्ट
सर एक सेकंड
सर क्या देखिए चला थैंक यू थैंक यू
अरे तुम तो हिला रहे हो
सर
सर सर मैम
इधर इधर
मैम
ऐसे से की सामने
के सामने से
एक्सक्यूज मी सामने से हटिए
यार समोर साइड है समोर साइड
अरे नहीं आ गया थोड़ा पीछे सर प्लीज स्टैंड
सर सर
सर सर सर
Excuse me, sir, jiggle back.
Ready, sir.
Your hand is placed with you.
Yes.
I saw you. Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, wait, wait. Thank you, sir.
रेखा जी
जी का फोटो लेने रहा अभी खाना खाने को सब जाएंगे
रेखा जी सामने एकदम
हाथ नीचे कर लोगे सामने एकदम सामने यार
लेफ्ट
चला पुढे
लवकर देख देख देख
अरे हात धरून जाऊ आहे जो कमी काय करले
रेखा जी काय 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 करू
रेखा जी
चालू बस करू
मी आज
उधरी
सामने राम यहां पे यहां पे
देखा मैं अरे रेखा रेखा से अंदर से रेखा का चालू है इधर से चलाता है रेखा है नहीं रेखा है
थोड़ा सादा बात करते हैं
परिणीति फोटो
परिणीति फोटो
मैडम जी अरे ये पीछे संभालना इसको बहुत बड़ी है हर में आता तो बात क्या आता
है मैम यो अदर साइड
अरे अरे आ सेंटर
अरे लेफ्ट अरे
लेफ्ट
अरे लेफ्ट
में लेफ्ट
अरे लेफ्ट नीचे
अरे लेफ्ट नीचे अरे मैं आया नीचे
थोड़ी देर आएगा
सर खड़े तो मैं अरे मैम यो
अरे मैम ऊपर और आप लोग थोड़ा पीछे हो
जाओ अरे
mentor and till today when I think about him I get very emotional so this year when I got a chance to be here with Asha ji with Rekha ji I couldn't say no
Akshay was all praises for you saying that when he's all excited to team up with
I'm also excited
what would you like to say
I'm very 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 excited I'm actually leaving in 3 days to start Namaste England but I think I'm even more excited for Kesari and we were just planning it just now in the car so like it's fresh in my mind and it's been a dream to work with Akshay for a really long time he's also Punjabi I'm also Punjabi and we're doing a very Punjabi film so I'm very 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 excited to go and start
his look was out will you also don something
it's a secret look. It's a secret when the director and Karan decide to announce that look they'll announce it
lastly you would be shooting
I'm getting
movies.
Late
you would be shooting both the movies together Namaste
yes.
England
yeah so I have to do it simultaneously because unfortunately dates yeah the dates have worked out like this so I will be going to Amritsar London and wherever we are
You'll
shooting
see a lot of
her
in the
together.
Movies
gotcha. Yeah yeah I'm in the movie this year
lights
हेलो
ऑलवेज माइक सिस्टम प्रॉब्लम होता हिज एक्सलेंसी द गवर्नर ऑफ महाराष्ट्र श्री विद्यासागर राव जी A personality who loves art and culture And you know, the governor of Maharashtra is such a big assignment. He'll be always busy with so many activities, but still he makes it a point to participate and honor the award winners. And really, it's so nice of him that he makes point to come and give a nice blessings to all the people. Give a big welcome to them. Asha bhosle ji, mere ko ek shak aa raha hai. Wo kuch amrut piya pee liya, nahi to kya hai ye zamana? Kitna 40 saal se wahi se dikh raha hai. Film heroines, actress like Rekha, they will conquer age, but not singers. Rekha, dekhiye, hame sundar hota hai, lekin Asha ji bhi, I took her exactly 30 years back to Hyderabad when you had a function for Silver Jubilee function. Again, at 15 years back, she came to Vishakhapatnam. And now also, absolutely, the secret I will tell you, jiska khoon mein, dil mein, man mein, sangeet ka shakti hota hai, uska hamesha waisi naujawan hota hai. Humko urdu hindi nahi maloom, phir hum dil se baat karta hai. So, she simply enthralled the millions, billions of the people, music lovers. We have seen now the way she just merges with the character of the film and the way she sings. We feel as if the real artist is singing, but she sings. And she's a legend, living legendary, who actually almost sang 12,000 songs in more than 20 films for more than 60 years. It's phenomenal and spectacular and unparalleled, matchless, I must say. So I'm very happy now she's getting this time Yash Chopra's Memorial Award. Another ever beauty is Rekha. Wo bhi thoda amrut pee liya, wo bhi. Wo abhi Rekha to 30-40 saal se waise dikh raha hai. Hey, all young people should learn from Rekha and Jayaprada, how to be look beautiful, I'm telling you. See, beauty should be eternal with your efforts, with your sadhana, and with your positive energy. That is very important. So, Rekha is a great artist, the actress, and she speaks Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, English, all languages. And she's a very wonderful personality as an actress and looks so cute and smart. Give a welcome to Rekha. Now, Jayaprada. Why Amrit Piliya? But one partiality, she's our Telugu girl. Rekha also both. Telugu hai lekin Hindi ka bahu ban gaya dono. Hindi, they have become the daughters of the Hindi film. She actually made a mark. 6 years she was in Raj Sabha and 10 years in Lok Sabha and actress in so many films, and now she is acting in 6 films at a time. I only doubt, normally people who are born in Andhra won't be so fair. I don't know how she is so fair, I can't even. Oh, Rajamundry mein paida hua, itna complexion kaisa aaya, no doubt. Jacky Shroff is a very striking personality. In the films, he beats the hero, or he sometimes troubles the heroine also, but sometimes he loves them. He is a very phenomenal, towering actor. And Jacky Shroff, see the style of Jacky Shroff. And Padmini Kolhapur, once upon a time, Prince Charles came. Who is this beautiful girl actually? That Poonam Dillon. But she is born in Punjab, therefore she is very fair. We have to accept her. But Parineeti Chopra. See how beautiful she is? She is actually cousin of Priyanka Chopra. So Priyanka Chopra, Parineeti Chopra, dono both jodi hai, both achha hai. Then Parineeti Chopra, her career is actually exemplary. She came as executive, started the career, then accidentally, she entered in the film industry, and now abhi bahut isme sundar lag raha hai dekhiye. My daughter Pinky had all praise for her. So especially she said, Parineeti Chopra must be here.
Thank you.
Then another great singer who is actually a jury member, Alka. Now she's feeling shy to sing before Asha Bhosle, but I won't leave her unless she sings a song also. Then another, the biggest pillars for this function, two cute couple. Who are the couple? Anuranjan and Shashi Ranjan. I really wonder, I never seen them fighting. Very, very impossible. Normally husband and wife kabhi kabhi ladta hai, everybody. But I never seen them fighting. If she gets angry, he is very happy, he controls. If he is angry, she controls. Then every successful man behind is the lady. I'm instantly successful because of my wife. She sits back seat. She won't come front seat.
Hey, cheers, Sanjana-ji.
So I'm in parliament for last 22 years, but she is my boss, my wife. So now for Yash-ji, Yash Chopra-ji, the behind Yash-ji's success was Pam Chopra. She is in the life, Dilka or Shaktika personality. She fights, she has challenge, she's a singer, she's a writer, and she used to guide, advise Ashok. And now, everybody sitting dais, she wants to be distinguished person sitting among audience. Yash Chopra is a great personality. How? Filmmaking, making money is incidental. But making films with a romantic scenario and background and making all youngsters to enjoy that they are actually doing romance with a heroine, that is his creation. What are films he made, youngsters used to enjoy. And he is the first person who could successfully direct for more than 50 years. It's impossible. In the Indian film industry, any top directors could withstand for 20 years, 30 years, not 50, more than 50 years. 50 to 60 years, he was been continuously making films and he created history, and incidentally, we became best friends ever since almost 30 years. And every day, I used to speak to him on telephone, and we both made films, Chandini and Lemmy, great films, actually. Those two films, even today, people get always thrilled to remember these two films. So we became very close by making these two films jointly as partners. Then in his untimely, he's leaving this world and merging with God. I thought that such great personalities, legendaries, if you institute an award, we'll be able to perpetuate his memory. I got the thought. Therefore, I said, my Subramanity Foundation should institute an award in his memory, which carries 10 lakhs rupees and Swarna Kankan every year, and give an award to a distinguished legendary personality in the film industry. So, first year, we have given award to Lataji, Lata Mangeshkar. So, second year, we have given award to Amitabh Bachchan. The third year, beautiful lady who is sitting here, Rekha. The fourth year, we are given to Shah Rukh Khan. So this year, Another legendary in the musical world, the people who loves her music is Asha Bhosle. So, and besides that, I find today the galaxy of personalities, stars from TV, stars from film industry, and also the male technicians and distinguished personalities. And I must admire all of you for having taken pains to participate in this function and make it more colorful and nice. Then, lastly, I must say, what is Mr. Subrahmanya Reddy gets by arranging functions, organization? It's a pleasure for me. In fact, last few months back, I organized in my constituency, Visakhapatnam, the film awards, TSR TV9 film awards, in presence of 1 lakh people I organized.
I'll tell you about her life. Everybody knows about her as a singer. She is a fantastic cook. Nobody knows that. And she has promised to cook for me. So I'm waiting for that day. Also, she's a wonderful mother-in-law and a wonderful grandmother. And a very sensible businesswoman also. She is, as I told you, she's multi-talented, multifaceted. And above all, she's a lovely person. She has this joy for life. And nothing gets her down. That's the best part of her. Nothing gets her down. She's always smiling, always calm, and that is one thing which I... And it shows on her face also, because she is a very happy person. Anyway, Asha ji, we love you. We really do. And as they say, Asha Bhosle Zindabad.